And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 balls of fucking parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right? Some writing here. This place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Someone tag me back in.
Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row. What do we have here? There's some notes here. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! Rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. Oh, Jane, come on.
Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up. Some kind of writing.
Thank you.
Coffee. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Hmm.
Looks like some old reports. Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact?
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, until they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the first city is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious, too. I'll go check it out.
Just because you haven't found any other Outriders yet, doesn't mean they're not. If you were to find other Outriders had survived,